A group of 8 Hong Kong students who attend Taiwanese universities re-entered Taiwan on Friday. They're the first students to return since the easing of travel regulations to allow students from 11 low-risk territories to enter Taiwan. All 8 were taken to a quarantine hotel by health officials to undergo 14 days of self-quarantine.
The current regulations allow for students graduating this year to apply with the government to return to Taiwan. More than 2,200 foreign students are eligible for returning to Taiwan under the relaxed rules. Already, 62 students have been approved for re-entry, all from Hong Kong and Macau. The second batch of students will arrive in Taiwan on Saturday. Friday also saw the first batch of passengers transferring flights in Taoyuan International Airport after restrictions were lifted on Thursday. The passengers arrived on an EVA flight from the Philippines and flew onward to other destinations.